on the whole edge of the basement and cut up that Thermax enough so I can get at this edge and seal it. You can see my smoke here. I've got the shop back running, sucking on the floor, and you can see it pull that smoke down. So around the whole edge of this basement, including the walkout wall, we've got a leak. So we're going to seal all around that. Where the step stringers go down into the concrete, we've got a couple huge leaks there. And then what we're going to seal it with is the stuff that's hard to get at. We're going to use this Great Stuff Pro, the fire block stuff, and then for the gaps and cracks in the concrete that we can get at, we're going to wire brush those out. And then we're going to take the end of our shop vac hose and clean that out. And then this is the sealant that I use. It's a low VOC product called Radon Sealant by Tight Bond. So now I'll seal that stuff up and then we'll see what it does for our results after we do it.